We're back, guys. Right, are we all right now, guys? Does it sound okay? These are the dragons. Gave me some brilliant advice last week. Hello. Yeah, we've been looking it up. Oh yeah, so we're fully. I'm fully into it. I'm looking into it all. There you go. Take note, guys. Take note. Brilliant. Brilliant. Cheers. Cheers, sir. Take care. Amy, the south piece dropping. The south piece going, and on this one, on base, both wins. So I just had to restart it. I've done it for my tour. Picture in it. It's me, base Luke. Base Luke on the cam. Stop dreaming, guys. Which is girls, man. Yes. Nothing. We probably lost him now. We'll have to meet him when we get there. Welsh was there.
Oh, there.
Ah, yes.
Hey, we may get the horses. What are they? Where's the horse?
Amy's chuck it clutch down and getting dancing.
Tommy out! We want Tommy out!
He would. As Amy just said, he'll be spinning in his grave. What's going on to this country?
Stop.
Which one am I blocking?
See, have you seen,
What's his name? I block him.
Yeah, I've seen Dog. I've got him. Nick Cash took a picture.
Oh, good. Where was he? Wayne.
Come here. Someone said there's a troll. I want to block a troll. Oh, you're gone. I don't like that quite anyway.
Tommy Robson is one of
the men.
He's looking from, but I'll try to get into the Perth area. Hi, Palin and Denmark.
She's a fantastic person. I hope you will watch and follow Opinionated European on YouTube.
Big Opinionated European. Opinionated European.
Have a good day.
Have a good
day.
Are you on
Weatherstage?
Thank you.
Your name's Susanna. Fahim, to Sam, that, yeah, See you.
I mean, she's with Tony Doll and his mum.
We have control.
Bloody hell. How's that tick?
Oh, I see. He's over there. He's over there.
Behind me. Hey.
The speaker's here, but they're over there.
Right.
So we completely lost three of our party. They're somewhere in the crowd, and it's third place. We've got to remember, we've got to get him out.
Him is fine. I'm a bit of just logic. Just a group of people just like trying to talk to police, and that was got caught up in the middle of that. It's all right. Look at him. Cheers, sir. Thank you.
For Tommy to be incarcerated after his arrest. Louis continues. Those who still believe in the freedom of opinion and expression should be appalled and outraged by this incident. Gangs committed repeated abuses in Telford and Rotherham and elsewhere, facing nothing but indifference for decades. Should the acts of rapists be kept silent? Should it be prohibited to believe that such violence stems from a misguided approach to integration and tolerance? In Rotherham, one of the investigators working on the case was required to take a class on cultural diversity after reporting the ethnicity of the rapist. They would do anything to avoid shattering the lives of their multicultural project. Are essential to sustain Western civilization. It is our ability to think critically that has made us who we are today, or at least who we were. Perhaps one day our children will not even have the right to publicly defend the freedom of another country. In the heart of London, while some men call for the enforcement of Sharia law and others openly endorse the Islamic State, our judges are busy convicting journalists who condemn these acts. It is time for this to come to an end. It is time for those who defend political correctness to stand up for a worthy cause. Once again, I want to thank Louis Alliot of the Front National, or now called the Rassemblement National, for sending us that. Please send your greatest love to Louis and Marine Le Pen.
They need to have a shave. They need to shave. The police need to shave. I hate them beards. Need to be clean shaven.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the leader of the UK Independence Party.
Sorry.
Good afternoon, everybody. Tommy Robinson is a political prisoner. Now, whatever the legal technicalities of this alleged detective thought, Tommy is more than who he is and what he says rather than what he is supposed to have done.
It's like a little sheep pen in there to hold himself. Or is that Antifa down there?
Ah, yes. There's Antifa down there. Mellor, he's not here today.
I don't see. Do you see Kurt Vilders?
No, I'm not so good, no. You're supposed to speak first as well, Gert.
Let's go around a little bit.
Yes.
Hopefully we'll see, hear some opinionated.
the authorities that were supposed to be
on one list.
Is it really? Brilliant.
If Tony gets, if he sees this, then he'll see where we are and come back.
No problem, you look after them chickens.
I know you ain't gonna make it.
Go around this way. Who just said looks like Conor McGregor? Have a good day. Yeah, just point your trolls out to me and I'll do my best to block them.
No,
I'm with Amy, sorry. Cheers. Excuse me. It's with Amy, sorry. Thank you. Right, wait a minute. We've got to plug in the machine.
You've got to plug it in?
Yeah. Yeah, we're back on. Yeah.
Yeah, we're in, babe.
We're in. I believe you, sir.
We're definitely secure. Hey, if you're worried about my safety now, there's no need, because this is like, you know, Fort Knox.
Yes. So if you heard, I'm not sure if you heard that, but we are surrounded by gates now. So Miss Amy is in the safest place possible here. We got her in. We're going to make sure that...
I put my t-shirt on, actually.
Yes. Right, so I've just heard that they've got Liam Tuff and they're not letting him down to speak. I'm not sure if he's referring to the police though. And I keep losing battery and I don't know why I'm losing battery. 1 minute, guys, 1 minute.
Our friends are far away, right? The enemy far away.